Hey, what's going on, guys? You're back with this video today. I'm going to be showing you how to edit music into your YouTube videos. So first, you're going to look up audio back. Download audio back. It's just the first link. Now you're going to go to search up file manager. And you're going to go to the one where it says ZENUIASUS computer. Now this music you're gonna edit into your mobile videos or your videos that you connect from your console or PC with a USB device or something like that. So first you're gonna go on Audio Mac. let's just use Lucid Dreams for example. So you're gonna search up if it's not in the top song, you're gonna search bar. Then you're gonna search up. And for me, it's Lucid Dreams, so Lucid Dreams Juice WRLD. Or whatever. You're gonna search it up and stuff. And now, you're gonna put the thing right next to it so that one. Now you're gonna go over to File Manager. So you're gonna go over to File Manager. You're gonna click those three lines right here. And you're gonna click on Internal Store. And you're gonna click on Music. And that's that. Alright, let me get out of my music. You're gonna go to Android. And you're gonna go to Data. And then you're gonna go to com.audioback. And then you're gonna go to Files. And then AudioBack. And then it'll show this. Now you're gonna click on that. So make sure it's your song, yeah. Now you're gonna hold it, and then you're gonna click those three dots. Copy to internal storage, and then go down to music because that's where music's supposed to go. Put it on music. Okay, now you're gonna want to go to YouTube. On your channel, so grab one. Now you're just gonna pick a random video. Like for example, I'm gonna pick I'm gonna pick this video of me FaceTiming my friend Leah. You're gonna click on the music and then you're gonna go on device and then it'll show your music right there. Now you're gonna push the plus button. And to make it to where, well, volume you want it to be. Oh shoot, did I take for a freeze? What the heck? I never wanted to upload this. I never said I wanted to. Okay, so I'm gonna get the video of me talking to Leah on FaceTime. This is one of my best friends. And then you're gonna click on music and then you're on device and then you'll see your music that you put. And I saw all of my music that I put. Now, for the volume, if you do it all the way up here, this has to be. Okay, sorry about that. Alright. I'm sorry about this, not guys. Having some technical difficulties. Yeah, so you're gonna click on your video. I'm clicking on mine, and then you're gonna click on music. Add music. Then, for the volume, click that right there, right here. Now.
No. point why loving I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were.
Sorry about that. Shoot. And all of that.
You're the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you. Oh, easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one.
But yeah, that's how you do it. And as you can see in my past videos, I've been doing that. This I uploaded like 2 minutes ago. 9 minutes ago. Okay. This right here is a new video coming.
Hey guys, it's me. I'm back again. Hey, we're on the bus with Jaylen. He got a new haircut. I don't know if he's gonna do that. Wanna see my little brother? This is my little brother. His name is Niall. See, this is another video about my brother.
I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you're new. Turn on notifications. It has been your boy 4Nice. That's it. And I'm out. Peace.